Wait, hold on, I'm in shape.
No. See, you thought I was about to come on here with that twerking stuff. Nah, we ain't doing that today. I just want to say, yesterday I made a live stream on Instagram and YouTube so we could have like a little growth in the subs. And y'all actually got it up to like 6 subs, so I really love y'all. I just want to say that. But if you are new around here, and if you weren't in those streams and you haven't subbed, what are you doing? You should probably drop a sub because I'm probably knocking at your door. I'm probably already doing that right now. Okay, what's good with you guys, and welcome back to kindergarten. Look, you guys claim so much that you wanted kindergarten. Well, here you go. Everybody was begging me for some kindergarten. I'm glad y'all are enjoying the series as much as I am. I tried to make a Cuphead vid, but most people ain't really feeling that right now. They want to see kindergarten. I can't even cap with you. Kindergarten's a heat vid. But since I am so noob at this game, I have to look at the hints and see, you know, what to do next exactly. I can pick between every single one of these options here, but we have to choose thoroughly. Okay, so I looked at some of these hints, and today we're going to do the teacher's mission, all right? So we have to start the day by getting bugs and tattling. So that means that we have to bring all of our cash, all right? We have to bring all of our cash, and then when Bugs notices that we have all this cash, he's gonna want to take it all. And then that's what we tell the teacher, and you'll see. I smell money, sniff. Someone's definitely carrying more than $3 around here. Hey kid, you carrying any cash? Yeah, I am. Excellent, give me half. Okay, you know what, I don't want you to split my skull with your foot. What we need to do is go tell the teacher, all right? Let's go tell the teacher. Bug stole my money. He did, interesting. Okay, what if he heard to me? It'll build character, is this illegal? I mean, what's in it for me? I'll give you a gold star. We all love gold stars, don't we? Okay, all right. She wants me to go start a fight with Bug. She wants me to be a man and use my hands. Okay, let's go start a fight. My dad will come back. He just went to the store to get some cigarettes. Nah, he went to get milk. Get out of my face. I'll beat you so hard. I'll make him proud.
Pause.
Yes, he will. If you don't get, I'll kill you. Dying won't be so bad. Fine, you asked for it. Call the teacher. Bugs. How dare you attack another student unprovoked again? This is the last straw. I'm sending you to the principal's office so we can finally expel you. No, please don't. He started this. He's a liar. He said that my dad was never coming back. Well, he's right. And after this little incident, neither are you. Now go to the principal's office, or I'll have to get the janitor to carry you there. Hey, bro, just go. You do not want smoke with the janitor. We all know nobody wants smoke with the janitor, bro. He stay with the heat. But go. Stupid rat. We could have been friends if you didn't rat me out. Oh, happy day. I'm finally got some. Okay, you want that gold star. Okay, now Jerome thinks. Okay, now that you got me thinking, Jerome thinks he's so high and mighty because he's the principal's kid. Maybe we could. Oh, that's what I like to hear. Come see me during the morning time. I'll tell you what to do. Bad. Okay, so now our face is all bloody, all right? Now, during the little hints and everything, it said that we need to grab a yo-yo. We need to grab a yo-yo from Monty so we can be able to rat him out when he has the pass. All right? Nothing else. All right, nothing else. All right, it's time for everybody to head inside. Okay, all right. Okay. Good morning, children. It's time for you to pick up your buddies for a morning time, or you can be sad, pathetic, and alone. Okay, I got it. And notice that my reading skills got a little bit better. Yeah, look, I ain't no trash kindergarten reader now. I'm just like these kids. Okay, see her in the morning time, like she said. Go find a morning buddy or you'll be a sad loser like Nugget. Nugget gave me a pill. You wanted to see me about Jerome. Ah, yes. The high and mighty Jerome is always talking back to me because his dad is the boss. I think it's time we finally got even with him. How do we do that? The principal has informed me that one of his hard passes has gone missing. I bet Nugget's life that Jerome took them. He did. Why don't you just take it? I'm not allowed to search a student without probable cause. The Lord knows that there is no probable cause for searching a student's son. That's why we need to give it to you. Excellent. Just go over there and take it from him. Okay. I got you. If you don't give it, I got the yo-yo. So yeah. Did you steal a hall pass? Why? You interested in getting one? Yeah. Well, too bad. I'm not interested in helping a dweeb like you. Why not? Hey, I got a yo-yo though. Oh, hell yeah. Maybe you're so cool. Maybe you're not that bad after all.
We've got a deal since we're gonna be friends. Okay. I can do that. I got you. He wants me to go. I'm ready to go Destructor. Okay. Now I'm gonna go tell that he has the pass. Bro, come on. Just give me a minute. Jerome is distracting me. I got the pass from Jerome. I knew it. Jerome, you a little cockroach. We've been over this. You can't just steal your dad's hall passes. What? You ratted me out on the teacher, dude? Yes, he did. He's a good little rat. What did we do? I'm not that type of person in real life, you guys. I'm not that type of person in real life. Please stop calling me that. Of course, that's why you are. The teacher's special little rat. Just like Jerome is teacher's special little suspended hooligan. Oh, come on, bro. I thought you were cool. Well, he's not. And because he's so uncool, he gets one of my special gold stars. Now, why don't you go to get that hall pass to your dad? I'm sure he'd love to know where it went. Man, stupid rat. Getting me in trouble. My dad's gonna kill me. Oh, that was perfect. You're a natural at this. Let's keep... I have a special plan for Nugget. Just befriend the little weirdo by the time recess starts. Feel free to get any other kids in trouble while you're there. You'll have to get creative though. How do I do that exactly? Okay, so we're gonna... I don't know if y'all heard that, but we're gonna go ahead and head into... Look, what I did off camera is that I gained Nugget's trust. Right now I got 13 cents. Okay, Nugget is pleased to have you return to tell the Nugget that it's consumed very tasty. You couldn't taste the poison? Wait, that was poison? No, Nugget poisoned. Am I gonna die? Strange, normally Bugs has thrown slop Nugget. He was expelled this morning. You did. Oh, Nugget's revenge on Bugs will still have to be satisfying, but this is... Okay, whatever. Yes, of course, silly Nugget almost forgot. There you are. Wouldn't want Nugget's new friend to cough up his own stomach now, would he? Take antidote. Okay, please take the antidote. Bro, I accidentally restarted everything. Hold on, you guys. I did cheat a little bit. Look, hold on, you guys. I did cheat a little bit, and I do apologize. Look, what we're supposed to do at the beginning in the first place, all right? What we're supposed to do is get a voice recorder from Monty. So we have to bring all our cash and then get beat up by Bugs again and then ride on him. Same process, but a little bit of a twist. Okay, after all that just happened, what we need to do is buy a voice recorder. Got you. Whoa, why it cost so much? Whatever. We're gonna do it for the plot. Okay, you guys, we were on the right track, but I had to restart again because look, hold on, wait. Okay, he takes the money, everything else, same process, all right? Don't tell, same process. Look, had to restart only because, look, I get the voice recorder from Monty, correct? Then I get the teacher, and then I go tattle on him, same thing, he gets expelled. But if I mess around with Cindy and she accused me of rape, yes, she's gonna accuse us of rape, then she gets sent to the office. So we're gonna go ahead and do that process. Okay, so look. Just as Miss Applegate said, hold on, first we want to buy the voice recorder. Okay, deal, got you. It kind of looks exactly like my actual microphone. Anyway, I don't need anything else. What we're gonna do, she's gonna ask us to be the boyfriend, and then we're gonna say sure. Isn't our love enough? It's cute, but you have to prove it to me. Why? How would you? Because I'm the prettiest, smartest girl you ever meet. I'm sold to do what you do. You don't seem like any of these things. Excuse me? Did you not just say that? Okay, I'd like to see you try. Fine, you asked for it. What are you gonna do? Rape! Oh, dearie me. What on earth is going on over here? I heard someone cry rape. Yes, Miss Applegate. Yes, it was me. This boy tried to rape me. Do you even know what that means? You're in kindergarten. Cindy, we've been over this. Boys not wanting to be your boyfriend does not count as rape. But peer policy, I have to send you both to the principal. Why I have to go to the principal? You're punishing me for almost being raped? Now you listen to me, you little parasite. You're gonna go to the principal's office. End of story. This is so unfair. Yeah. Tell it to the principal. No, I'm sorry, Bugs, but you leave me no choice to... Oh, what now? What are you guys doing here? He was about to murk Bugs. He was about to murk Bugs. what are you two doing here? He tried to rape me. Great. Well then, Bugs, it looks like you got off easy this time. Get out of here, you little dumpster fire. Wow. I'll be seeing you at recess, pal. Oh, he about to get on my junk.
Pause. Again.
You two, let's get this over with. You're accusing your little friend of trying to rape you. Really, Cindy? Yes, sir. I could barely fight him off. I'm going to assume you're going to deny that she raped her. We're going to play it smart. What's rape? It's when a man does stuff, you know. Ask your parents. No, wait. Don't do that. What am I thinking? Look, just say you didn't do it so I can move on with my life. I didn't do it. Okay. Well, since one of them witnessed the incident, you don't have any proof. There's not much I can do except for separate you two for a while. I recorded the incident. You did? Well, that makes hell of a lot easier. Cindy, do I even have to listen to this? Okay. But he, what? Okay, fine. He started it. He said I was mean. Not good enough. I think I'm going to have to enjoy have you in my school for a while, Cindy. I'm going to keep recording this. I'm going to keep this recorded for awful calls, okay? Now, why don't you run off to class? I think you've missed learning for today. But bro, Bugs is still here. How do we get rid of Bugs? Oh my god, we're gonna have to find that out soon. Okay, you're back. Where's Cindy? What's your punishment? Okay, all right. Jerome, okay. Why don't you just take it? Okay, so she wants me to write out Jerome. Hey, I can write out Jerome. I can write him out. Simple. I can write him out simple. But I need a dollar. Okay, you guys, no more mess ups. This time I did another mission so I can get some more cash. But in the video, this guy was holding about $7 when he did this mission. Okay, now just like last time, now we actually have a dollar left. We could buy something. Yes, let's get that yo-yo off you, bucko. Let's get that yo-yo. Now let's go to Jerome. Let's gain his trust. Did you steal the hall pass? Okay. Why not? Okay. Now let's get that hall pass for the yo-yo. All right. Okay. Got it. Go distractor, bro. Go distractor. You talking a little bit too much. Now let's go snitch on him. I got the pass from Jerome. I knew it. Jerome. Hey, I got my phone right here. YouTube. When I look up these YouTube videos. Alright, when I look up these YouTube videos, it's really helping me out. I'm really trying to show y'all something, bro. We're going back to lunch. Look, apparently I was on the right track, but I had to restart again because I didn't have enough cash again. So, yeah. This time, we kind of were on the right track. Look, exactly. Now, how do I do that? Okay. Wait, oh no, I need the antidote. Wait, you have till the bell rings if the poison does not work. Okay, we have to get him to eat this again. So yeah, no way you're gonna sit with me. I need you to eat this. Why? What's in it? It's a nugget. I can see that. Otherwise you look like a sissy. Cindy thinks you look like a sissy. Okay, show it. Okay, he ate it. Now we gotta go talk to Nugget again. Is it done? Has Bugs been poisoned? It's done. Wonderful. Nugget's playing.
Yeah.
And there you go. Wonderful. Nugget is quite pleased to say it. Okay, die at any moment. I'm taking the antidote. Yes. Okay. So, okay, like I said, I'm a noob at this game. What I didn't know that you could press enter to give your apples for cash. So, enter. Enter. I'm so lame. She said, girl, says, I heard about what happened to Bugs. I'm so glad that little monster is dead. I can't. Wait, I. Look, I'm startled because it's not because I'm trash or reading, but because I'm just so flabbergasted. I'm baffled that she actually enjoys these kids dead. And I didn't even have to do it myself. You've earned a gold star. Oh, what about Nugget? Did you manage to befriend the mole creature? Yes. Excellent. You see that hole he's standing next to? He's been digging it for a few days. Now, I'm pretty sure he's gone straight through the bottom of the box. I would be impressed if it was so dangerous. Unfortunately, I have to go prove how dangerous it was to the principal. He wouldn't seem to care. What does this have to do with gaining his trust? Because He won't let anyone in the hole who he doesn't trust. That's why you're going down. I need you to go down there into the hole and find something. It doesn't have to be much. Just anything we can use to get him in trouble. Okay, no, I got this. Remember that dog that was in there last time? We're gonna ride him out. I'm sorry. Okay, we're entering the Nugget Cave, you guys. We're entering the cave. Welcome to the Nugget Cave. Behold, it's... Okay, got it. Now, let's grab that dog. Is it dead? Okay, I'm taking the dog. Oh, are you enjoying the Nugget Cave? Yeah, but I'm ready to go. Let's go. Come on, let's go. All right, let's go. Give this to the teacher, you guys. Let's go give this to the teacher. I found this corpse of a dog. Oh, dearie me. Is that Cindy's dog? Cindy's dog? Nugget! Bro, is that dead ass Cindy's dog? What is it, large teacher lady? Did you kill Cindy's dog? What? No, Nugget would never... He will never let anyone... He's relatively harmless. Don't lie to me. Nugget is not lying. Nugget knows it was a janitor who killed the puppy. I know it was you. Oh my. That was so unfortunate. She pushed him. She pushed Nugget. Bro, the whole population of every kid is gone. We did this. We're such bad people. Well, that didn't go as planned. I'm relatively pleased that in the result that you've earned another gold star. Oh my god. No. No. See, oh my god, bro. Look at the rest of the... I don't think I did that correctly, you guys. Because I know after you beat a mission, you're supposed to get something. And when I did a certain thing, it told me that I failed. Something is not right. Something's not right. I have to look back into it. I might end it here, but no, I'm gonna look back into it, you guys. Okay, you guys. This episode was like so crazy. We had to rat literally everybody out. Unfortunately, I didn't do it correctly because Monty and Lily were not supposed to be in there off camera. I did look into that, but I'm just gonna go ahead and do that off camera because I need the cash. I need at least 10 bucks going into school, and right now I only have $1.75, but I hope you guys really don't get mad at me for that. But I do appreciate you guys for tuning in. If you guys did not subscribe already, make sure you run the like button, run the subscribe button, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss another video. And with that being said, stay golden, my friends.